I don't want people to feel bad, but I was invited by some parishioners from Holy Family before I came here to go to Ruth Chris, where, you know, I'll have some broccoli. That's $45. Thank you. But I felt like with all the bad news about clerics in the news spending too much money on flowers or jets or something like that, I said, I don't want anyone to see me there. You know, the color black was the color of the poor back years and centuries ago. And things like eating fish on Fridays, fish was the food of the poor. So priests are supposed to, in my mind, live poor. Otherwise, why give up having a wife and kids? You're supposed to be turning away from all the fancy things and giving things up. So I just find it always ironic if a priest spends too much money on fancy restaurants. I don't think that's how I'm supposed to live.